Picture me ballin', picture me with the fifth of Henny, some foreign. Picture me riding around here with a Benzo. Picture me blunting with the tints on the window. You could see by the looks of it, I got the feeling. I told them bitches I'm something they should believe in. I told my mama they can't reach me at the ceiling. Baby, this is just the beginning, it's pre-season. I know that you can tell I got it though. I done go get it, that's the reason. I know you can tell the winners by how we flex.
What up guys, welcome to another video. We are currently on the road with, I'd say, 35 to probably 40 Subarus. Is my mic on? Yeah. 35 to 40 Subarus. We are cruising to Sylvan Lake, Alberta, which is about an hour, maybe a little more than an hour away from Calgary. Oh, it's kind of dark in here. You guys can't see. But yeah, we are on the road right now. We are just making our first little stop here, just about 10 minutes outside of Calgary, I think, for a couple people to catch up. But there's a lot of Subarus here. There's a Supra, and there's a super dope Evo too. And yeah, it's gonna be a good day. So pretty much the whole point of this is literally just a cruise for Subarus, and Sylvan Lake is dope. Obviously by the name you can probably guess that there's a lake there. Brent and I will probably go hang out there for a bit. I don't know what the rest of the guys are up to. I only found out about this morning. I literally found out at 9 a.m. this morning and met up with everyone at 10 a.m. So I'm a little out of the loop right now, but so far it's been a pretty fun drive. Alright guys, we just got to a little pit stop here. I'm going to do a quick run around of all the cars here. It's really windy, so I don't know if you guys can hear me. Excuse my douchebag parking in this handicapped spot, but we're only going to be here for like 2 minutes. So, do a quick run around.
I don't have mine yet. I don't have mine running yet.
Just a whole lot of GC8s here too. All clean too. I love this black one right here. So aggressive. This is Chris Forrest's car. He's the one who put all this together, so shout out to Chris for making this cruise happen. This thing's fucking awesome. That's not it.
I was like, oh, so like in the middle, so I stopped in the middle.
So many cars. So yeah, that's pretty much it. There's a lot of cars, a lot of people. It'll be a good time. How you doing, Brent?
My tire's holding there, I think.
Looks alright.
She's still chuffing oil though, so.
Is it blowing pretty bad right now?
Yeah, it's like same story as before, like under certain amounts of boost and everything. It was running so good last night.
Seems it always runs good right before we need it to run well.
Like, oh, I gotta go do a road trip? Yeah, let's just start fucking burning oil like a motherfucker now.
Everyone rolling out. Made it to one destination. Subarus everywhere. Hi guys, excuse being so close around the long lens again. We are in Gasoline Alley right now, Red Deer. Just got food at Peter's. It's so loud. I'm trying to vlog here, man. But yeah, all these guys are heading to a parking lot. Brent is currently filling up his tire because it's leaking air again. And all these guys are lined up over here, heading out. That's fast?
That's fast, man. That's fast.
I gotta go more. I'm gonna run 30 soon.
Fuck. Really. How many pounds is it right now?
26.
26?
26 pounds, yeah.
You're
ready
in ETS turbo?
No, blush.
This thing is fucking fast. Now I'm ashamed of my car. Goddamn.
Stock on the outside.
I like it though. It's so clean on the outside, and then yeah. You get in it, and it's like, holy fuck.
Yeah, I picked the car up.
Yeah, that's unreal. That's an 07 Hawkeye with a built motor. Cosworth, 450 wheel, thing's fucking fast. Now I'm ashamed of my car, and I want it to be fast. Yeah, we're just hanging out here. Give you guys a quick peek at what the bay looks like. It's pretty clean. I like it. Super nice. He just finished the break-in period on this. Got the big-ass front mount hiding under there. It's kind of sneaky too. From the outside, you'd think this thing is stock, and then you hear it, and it's definitely not. Super clean interior too. I like it. This kid did a really good job. And he watches the videos, so shout out to you, homie. Thanks for the ride. On the drive over here, this fucking wasp decided to fly into this part of my window when my window was down, and I was fucking, he was like crawling around on the seat and shit, but now he died there. But it was sketching me out. I don't like wasps. Thought it was gonna sting me while I was driving. Yo guys, so we just got to Sylvan Lake. We're gonna head down to the lake in a second here. Prince just shining up some tire.
Hey, pop shot.
Don't you break my skateboard. I'm fully set up here. I got all kinds of stuff because we gonna chill here for a little bit. So I brought a chair, brought my skateboard so I can skate around and show you guys some stuff. And yeah, that's the plan. There really isn't a plan. We gonna chill.
The plan is to not have a plan.
Yeah, it's the best kind of plan. Yeah.
Send it. Attaboy.
You hit the bottom?
Oh yeah. Just gonna send it.
Alright guys, this is the spot. We're just hanging out. Brent just sent it in there. So did Jesse. Yeah, we're just hanging out.
Squatter's rights. No mic's on.
You're not gonna make it in the YouTube world if you can't turn mics on. Thank you. literally just realized that there's big no skateboarding signs everywhere, so I'm gonna carry that now. But this is dope. Haven't been here in a long time. Last time I was here was probably 4 or 5 years ago. Super nice. There's Lambo rolling out. Fun fact for any of you that are wondering about what I like do for work, I currently coach snowboarding, that's my job, and I used to coach or teach skateboarding as well, so yeah, there's a little fun fact about your boy. So scared I'm gonna hit a rock and biff while I'm holding the camera. That would suck. It's a fun little mob sesh.
What?
Well, they went out to hang out on the water. They're in the water messing around, so figured I'd go mob on the skateboard. Not really feeling going in the water right now. And I haven't skateboarded in a while too. Feels good to be back on it. How was that, buddy guy? Is that why you're wobbling all
over? We're all ninja, fucking American Ninja Warriors now.
Yeah, that thing looks pretty wild.
Dude, you guys should have come out there. It's sick.
I was mobbing on the skateboard. Nice. All right, so we are now. How was that big bouncy thing?
Yo, that was the most tiring shit I've ever done.
Yeah, it looked pretty tiring.
It was so tiring. And I've got like fucking, look at that. Yo, zoom up on that shit.
Oh, just some good blooding.
I've been blooding.
Is that from the thing?
Yeah!
Oh. Well then. Damn, dude. Yeah. Damn, dude. Yeah, I'm kind of tired too. My hip is already sore from skateboarding. I haven't skateboarded in a while.
Princess.
Have you seen how small that cut is you just bitched about? God damn it. Anyways, we are walking, looking for food.
Restaurant's like right here. Yeah, so we're probably
on a patio or something like that. Just walking along the water. Alright, successful dinner. How was it?
It was great.
It was good. We had a funny waitress. She was dope.
Pretty sure she was drunk the whole time.
No.
No, she wasn't.
She was outgoing. She said it was her first day, but pretty sure she lied to us. She probably didn't like us much either. Man. Shh. Fuck that
shit. Don't ask me how I know.
I'm trying to film the nice sunset, not your dumbass. Some good looking units, boys.
All your legs flash.
Yep. Fast.
I can. We have now found quite the nice little sunset spot. We're a little early for it. The sun's still up there, but I guess that didn't focus at all. But it's kind of nice. But yeah, we got the cars here. Probably wait for it to go down a little more before we can get a good photo.
Get out of the way, Rob.
Hey, don't yell at me, man.
Please.
Okay.